Listen here, motherfucker. Listen to what I say. How many motherfucking fingers do I have up behind my back today?
2.
That's right, this guy's a winner. I have 2 bits for you today. Alright. How's everybody doing today?
Woo!
Woo! Fuck yeah. We have any sports fans in the house? Sounds like very people talking about the Vikings, 49ers.
Go Hawks.
Fuck yeah, football. Any other sports? Sweet. Okay, raise your hand if you've ever been to like a sporting event of some kind, like even back in high school where they wanted you to get like really into it and shit, you know, and fucking stomp your feet and clap your hands, you know, you feel me? Yeah, see, he feels me. You know what I'm saying? So why? Okay, now I want you to raise your hand if you watch porn. Yeah, it looks like only the guys are being honest, but it's cool. I understand, ladies. So why? I was thinking they should do this thing. They should start what I would call stadium porn. And so, like, you get just, like, these fucking arenas just full of fucking people, you know? And some people might be cheering for Jack, and other might be Susie, and they could have, like, all different kinds of scenarios, you know? Obviously, like, threesomes and fucking, you know, any fucking sexual act you could possibly think of. You get these stadiums of people, and they have signs like at wrestling, like, yeah, fuck her, Jack, and shit like that. And there'd be like this thing, and it would be like, okay, on your mark, get set, fuck, and then just start fucking really bad. They're like, oh my god, ah. Like fucking and fucking and fucking, and people are cheering and just like fucking like, man, I really hope Susie wins, or I hope Jack gets, you know, whatever. Like, who's gonna come first? And there'd be like bets and shit and being big. I was like, oh my god! And fucking, do you feel what I'm saying? And then, like I said, you gotta imagine this. Like, this is an entire arena, like fucking like at a Husker game or something. And like, all these people, they're just like, we will fuck you. You know, just like different cheers. Anyways, yeah, that's all I have for now on the stadium porn. But I thought it was a pretty good idea. So the cannabis industry is booming in places such as like Seattle and Denver. And, you know, people are like, well, if you want to make some money right now, you better move to Denver or Seattle and start one of those farms or some shit. And I'm, you know, what I'm thinking is like, you should open up a shop right next to the dispensaries called Snack Meat Haven. Go ahead, take that idea. You're welcome. I guess the only people who smoke weed will get that joke, but it's cool. Having a stoner moment here. I could probably look at my notes, but oh well. Did you already flash the light? I wasn't paying attention. Okay.
You want me to?
No. I should have just looked at my fucking notes. Okay. So you ever hear that expression, like, when somebody tells you to just be passionate about something in life, they just say, grab the bull by the motherfucking horns, you know what I'm saying? Like, I fucking got me a motherfucking unicorn, you know what I'm saying? Like, fuck the whole bullshit or whatever. next time someone tells you, I shit you not, like, doesn't matter what you're talking about, they're just like, I shit you not, man, and they're just like fucking go on about something or try and tell you something, just be like, excuse me, I don't think that I see myself being pressed out your anal cavity, so pretty sure you're not shitting me. I had some other material, but fuck, man. It's time for me to get off. Thanks for the laughs. You guys have a good night. Woo! Keep it going for Anthony Jurassic and his ridiculous pajamas. Hey, quick question, Anthony. Now, these proposed fuck arenas that you're talking about, are they family friendly?
Oh, shit, man. They sell snow cones there. You know what I'm saying?
No. I do not. All right, guys. Our next comic coming to the stage.